नमस्कार विद्यार्थी मित्रांनो, मी सुनील आवटे, प्राध्यापक कोहिनूर महाविद्यालय खुलताबाद, कोहिनूर शिक्षण संस्था, कोहिनूर आर्ट्स कॉमर्स अँड सायन्स कॉलेज खुलताबाद, फॅकल्टी सायन्स, BSc थर्ड इयर, पेपर नंबर XVII, ऑर्गॅनिक केमिस्ट्री। आपण आज या माध्यमातून ऑर्गॅनिक केमिस्ट्रीचा चॅप्टर बघणार आहोत, थर्ड इयरचा। विच इज दॅट चॅप्टर? चॅप्टर इज चॅप्टर फर्स्ट, हेट्रोसायक्लिक कंपाऊंड्स। इन दॅट, इन हेट्रोसायक्लिक कंपाऊंड्स देर आर डिफरंट पॉइंट्स लाईक इंट्रोडक्शन ऑफ हेट्रोसायक्लिक कंपाऊंड्स, मॉलिक्युलर ऑर्बिट features and aromatic characteristics of the pyrrol, furan, thiophene and pyridine compounds, methods of synthesis and chemical reactions with particular emphasis on the mechanism of electrophile substitutions, also the mechanism of nucleophilic substitution reaction in pyridine, comparison of basicity of pyridine, piperidine, pyrrole, otherwise then condensed heterocycles, then introduction of condensed heterocycle means there is a fused ring or whatever may be that rings laterally attached or attached by the single point, then the preparation of quinoline, the preparation of quinoline by the scrap synthesis, then preparation आयसोक्युनोलिन, बिचलर नॅपिराजकी रिएक्शन्स, दॅन इंडोल, प्रिपरेशन ऑफ इंडोल, फिशर इंडोल सिंथेसिस बाय द फिशर इंडोल सिंथेसिस। दीज आर द टॉपिक्स वी वॉन्ट टू स्टडी इन द चॅप्टर। दॅन द फर्स्ट पार्ट, फर्स्ट इज इंट्रोडक्शन। इंट्रोडक्शन, what is mean by heterocyclic compounds, which compounds are heterocycles or heterocyclic compounds, how we identified that compounds are heterocyclic, then definition of heterocyclic compound. A heterocyclic compound or ring structure is a cycle compound that has atom of at least two different element as a member of its ring, means at least two atoms are made a ring, or minimum two atoms. It is not possible to make ring of two atoms, but there are ring making from three members, from start from three members, like here we showing the structure of oxyrhene. Introduction of heterocyclic compounds. What mean by heterocyclic compound? Heterocyclic compound or a ring structure is a cyclic compound that has atom of at least two different elements as a member of its ring. It means any ring is there, at that ring minimum at least two elements is there, means like one is carbon is there, another one oxygen, nitrogen, sulfur, phosphorus, like that, so on. Means here showing the benzene ring. In this benzene ring, here showing the benzene ring, and this benzene ring, the one carbon is replaced by nitrogen atom. This is made a heterocyclic ring, or heterocyclic compound. This carbon is replaced by hetero atom such as nitrogen, like nitrogen, oxygen, sulfur, selenium, polonium, like this. But here in this structure, in this benzene ring, replaced by one carbon by nitrogen. This benzene is converted into, this is not insertion, but there is synthesis or process. Process like this and making pyridine. Then heterocyclic chemistry is the branch of organic chemistry dealing with the synthesis properties and applications of these heterocycles. Generally, this atom possesses aromatic stability, hence these known as heterocyclic aromatic compounds. Means heterocyclic compounds are aromatic compounds. Also, these compounds are 5 and 6 membered cyclic containing conjugated double bonds. These compounds are only Hückel. These compounds are obey Hückel rule, that is 4n plus 2 pi electron rule. But some compounds such as ethylene oxide having heterocyclic ring, but they are easily opened and non-aromatic because of these molecule not concerned heterocyclic compound. Means there are several heterocyclic compounds, but those are only the heterocyclic compounds those having 5 ends at least, means having aromaticity in that compounds. But like these compounds, like these compounds, are also heterocyclic compound, but these compound don't having, this is gamma lactone, this is ethylene oxide, this compound also heterocyclic compound, but this is not heterocyclic compound, aromatic compound. This is not heterocyclic aromatic compound. And those heterocyclic aromatic compound are heterocyclic, known as heterocyclic compound. Then there are classification of heterocyclic compounds, aromatic compounds. Classification of heterocyclic aromatic compound, we have seen here the A. Number A is 5-membered heterocyclic containing one hetero atom, like furan, thiophene, pyrrole. Furan is that 5-member heterocycle made by the oxygen, and thiophene is made by the sulfur containing 5-member ring, and pyrrole is made by nitrogen containing compound. It replaced by the carbon by nitrogen, sulfur or oxygen. This is 5-membered heterocyclic compound. Then 5-membered heterocyclic containing two hetero atoms, like first one is pyrazole, then imidazole like thiazole, then oxazole, isooxazole. Here are two hetero atoms, means like nitrogen atoms replaced by the two carbons, and the position is vary. In first there are 1-2 position, and imidazole there are 1-3 positions, and thiazole also replaced by the carbon by nitrogen and sulfur. Then like oxazole, like isooxazole, the position of isooxazole is 1-2 and oxazole is 1-3. Then the C, 6-membered heterocyclic containing one hetero atoms compound, like pyridine. Pyridine is one carbon replaced by nitrogen. It's